where Nicki Minaj performed at Tea in the Park Festival in Scotland. He reportedly made audiences wait for over 50 minutes while she threw a fit over the grass surrounding her dressing room backstage. The star was not prepared to walk on the blades of grass because they were too long. According to The Sun, when she finally graced the stage, Nicki performed a 30-minute set and the audience booed all the way through.